Now then, today I've got the steady spin anti-vibration washing machine pad. Let's give it a go.
Scroll down to read my review and please press like and subscribe.
Now then, we've just bought a new washing machine and because of the high speed 1600 RPM spin, it tends to judder, shudder and move about a bit, and in fact more than a bit. Now we thought about buying pads. You can buy rubber pads you can position the washing machine on, but that's quite a performance. You have to lift the washing machine up, get around the back of it to get the pads under the rear wheels, and it's a bit of a song and dance. So this inflatable pad, which we saw had great reviews, seemed a good idea, and it's a simple idea too, and yes, it does work. All you do, you place this, which is a heavy duty inflatable pad that goes on top of the washing machine under the work surface. You then pump it up with this, and that takes quite a while to fully inflate. It will take ages, but in fact you don't need to fully inflate it, just inflate it enough to give a good firm grip. I mean, in fact, it's important not to overinflate it. If you do overinflate it, there's a danger of when it tries to vibrate, it can shift your work surface. So make sure you do it right, and it's best to do it with trial and error. Inflate it a bit first, see if it works. If it doesn't, inflate it a bit more, and so on, until you get it just right. And when you've got it just right, yes, it will work. It's a simple idea, easy to use. And you can, from time to time, if you need to, just top up the inflation level of the pad in case it does deflate over time. Along in a few days we've had this, there's no sign of that yet. So it's a simple idea that works and works well. And also the price is pretty decent too, at less than £20. And so I think, for me, this is an excellent idea.